And you're gonna notice I'm gonna kind of like bring out the clipper as I go up to the top here, because I don't want to go in. I just want to kind of like keep the clipper flush against his head. And as his head kind of starts rounding here, that's where I want to lift the clipper off his head. And it basically blends in that line there. So I'm gonna do that all around. It's a technique you develop over time.